Long lines at Cal Expo this afternoon. New video coming into our newsroom showing the rush to get tested for COVID before families gather for the holiday weekend. This afternoon.